Welcome to this presentation from the Urban Penguin. My name is Andrew Mallett and today we're going to look at the Ubuntu Zoo and we're going to go back to 2007 and version 7.04 with the Feisty Fawn. As always, you can find these videos on theurbanpenguin.com. If you're on Twitter, you can follow me at The Urban Penguin, and on Facebook you'll be able to find and like my page as The Urban Penguin. Let's jump straight into our system and look at an install of Ubuntu 7.04. So going back then into the retros of time, we can see that we've got a little bit of a graphical installer here. But when we start up, this was one of the first Ubuntu distributions that gave you a live installation CD. So we actually boot up to the operating system and then we can install from the live operating system. So that's what we're doing at the moment. We've booted up to the DVD and we're choosing to run the install and of course setting up all of our locale information, setting up the partitioning of the disk, checking to see if we have an existing Linux operating system so we can migrate those users across. This is a clean install, so there's nothing there. So we're going to create then the user accounts for this system. So we can put in a username and password, and instead of calling it Andrew Desktop, we'll call it Feisty, so we know what we're looking at. So Feisty Fawn version 7.04, which was released in April 2007. So with this information set, we can continue into the installer. So it gives us the summary screen and we can continue to install. So of course, the process will take a little while, not too long, because the distribution was quite small in those days. And then, of course, we can reboot and log in as the user we just created. And if you're lucky, you can remember the password that you set. And then the Ubuntu desktop is going to load. So this was before the days of Unity. So it's pretty much a standard GNOME desktop. We don't have the terminal now available through the desktop as it used to be, so we access it through the applications. Of course, we could put this onto our launcher bar or we could create a launcher for it. Control Shift Plus will make the font bigger so we can see it more easily. And then if we interrogate the machine, we can see the version of the kernel that we're using. So 2.6.2. If we look at the RAM that's in use, so we're not using huge amounts. And if we look at the LSB release, we should be able to see that this is Feisty Fawn. So I hope you've enjoyed this look back in time just to see some of the Ubuntu animals. We'll run through a collection of these videos so you can remember which was the first Ubuntu release that you used. Thank you. I'll see you back on the Urban Penguin channel very soon.